And if you want to read my mind, just go ahead. There's nothing to hide. I'm so depressed.